Hey, what up, guys? It's Loosh. Today I'm going to teach you how to play sax like how John Mayer plays the guitar.
So the lead guitar player of my rock band, Last Planet, can't make one of our gigs, and I gotta learn his parts, one of which is John Mayer slow dancing in a burning room. For this, we're gonna use the harmony preset of my effects pedal, although you can find other pedals on the market or use VSTs. I chose the rock preset, and I went straight to the double slash harmony effect. I'm changing the part type to plus third, because the riff is in thirds, and now I'm changing the key to E major. I'm also changing the reverb setting from hall to room. So let's hear what it sounds like before and after. Thanks for watching.